Everybody, ask me again. Welcome back to my channel. And for those of you who don't know, I'm Tina. Hi. Yes, do you see that? That is a Christmas tree. Yes, I have been digging out the Christmas stuff and we got the tree up. Hasn't been decorated yet. It's just sitting out there waiting to be decorated. Anyways, I thought we would start with doing some of these things I need to get done. If you listen very carefully, the dishwasher has been filled up. And we are going to be doing a part two clean with me because I need to get the counters cleaned off over there and get the stove cleaned off. But I'm waiting for the dishwasher to get done because we're going to need to empty the dishwasher again so Anthony can finish filling it up with the dishes because I didn't do anything yesterday. And now we're paying the price because I was tired yesterday. I didn't film. I slept most of the day. Yes, I have days like that. Yes, I do. Now I'm trying to pick up this Dollar General bag, or Family Dollar bag, because it's very heavy. This is, can we get a thumbnail in? Good enough. Anyways, yep, I went to Family Dollar, and I will not be surprised if there's more than Family Dollar in here, because I've just been throwing stuff in bags as to, you know, less bags, so we'll find out soon enough what's in here and what's not. But anyways, I saw these cute, every year for Christmas, I always buy Josie a pair of jammy pants, those really soft pants, and this here is one of them. I got her these pink and gray checkered pants, but yep, this is Josie's Christmas present. I need to find out how many Christmas presents I've gotten for Josie so far, so that way I'll know exactly how many I need to buy for Anthony. Yes, so, but yep, I got these for Josie for Christmas. And I'm just going to throw them in with the clean laundry. Well, actually, I had this box here. I had this coffee box, which I'm going to put the Christmas stuff in that I stumble upon as I'm doing these videos. Because a lot of them will be for, you know, Christmas. Well, not a lot, but some. Anyways, they had their Halloween decorations for, I think it was for 25% off, or it could have been 50% off. I don't know. It was either Dollar General, they had it at 25, or it was Family Dollar, or maybe even both. I don't know. But I went, the day after Halloween, I went and looked for deals on Halloween stuff. And one of the things I got was this cute little bat. And of course, you know, with the candy corn, it caught my eye. But I just thought it was adorable, and it has like a little broom. I was like, that is cute. I probably would have bought it for full price if I had seen at the time that I had gone there before, which I didn't. But I'm going to throw the Halloween stuff in this thing over here that I'm packing away. It's a tote full of Halloween stuff. But I saw these. I thought this would make a perfect present for Josie. Yes, it just, these are erasers, but I figured she could just, you know, line them up or stack them or whatever she wants to do with them. But I just thought they were pretty. They were adorable, and I'm sure she will love them. But yeah, they're just erasers. Are they not cute? And they're nice bright colors, you know, just what she would love. But yeah, I'll put that in the box for her. And I got this for me. I needed to get a new puffball in. I saw this pretty one there. I had to throw away the ones I have like three of them hanging up in my bathroom. I have like two old ones, and then I have my newer one in front of them. But I just hadn't, like, you know, removed them from the bathrooms. But now that I definitely am going to this time. I believe they were having some kind of like green dot special where if it had a green dot on it, it was like 75% off. And that cup had like a green dot, and so I bought it for 75% off the retail value that it had. I was like, awesome. I can't remember exactly how much I paid for it, but I remember it wasn't much. But anyways, yeah, I got me a new puff with the pink and purple. I thought it was just so pretty. And I needed a new one anyway, so I was like, why not? Now, I saw this beautiful ribbon. And we're going to be doing some Christmas trees with the, you know, the small trees you get from Dollar Tree. And one of the, we're going to use this ribbon to do the tree. I'm going to show you an example. If I just turn you around, that I have up here that my mom made. Well, she put the stuff on the tree, the bulbs, the, you know, the tulle. She put all that on that tree. I took it. She had it in a vase, a purple vase. But I removed it from the vase and I put it inside that gingerbread container that I got from the Dollar Tree. And I also used some garland. I think I got the garland from, it was either Dollar Tree or Walmart. And that is what we have. And so that's what I'm going to do. I got some of the trees from Dollar Tree. And I got this pretty tool that I plan on using. And we're going to make it into a snowflake kind of tree. It's going to have snowflake ornaments on it. And, you know, that kind of stuff. Like icicles, that kind of stuff. That's the idea. Yeah, this year for my tree, I'm going with purple garland. And I'm going to be using white, silver, pink, and purple ornaments on it. And I saw this cute little ornament at Family Dollar for $1.25. And so I went to Dollar Tree not too long ago, and I noticed they had one exactly like it. And it was $1.25. But now that I think about it, you know, Family Dollar, Dollar Tree, they're, you know, the same thing now. Because I think Dollar Tree bought Family Dollar or vice versa. So yeah, I guess that's why it was $1.25. But yeah, like I said, my tree's gonna be white, silver, pink, and purple. And so that's why I got the white to go on my tree. And then I bought some of these lights. These are gonna go outside because I like to decorate my outside, you know, porch. And the I also have a ramp out there. And so we're going to be putting lights out there for Christmas. But yeah, I think pretty. They will be very pretty. And I think they were like buy one, get one half off. I believe that's what it was. That's why I bought two of them. They're having a special. And so, yeah, I bought them. And I was like, for that amount, you know, for getting, you know, half off one of them. You can't go around there. No, you can't. I'm just folding up this bag because it's in good shape. So I can reuse it. Yes, I can. But yeah, that's my Family Dollar haul, keeping it nice and short. You'll see my little face right here. You could click on it if you would like to subscribe. Up here will be a playlist, something similar to what you just watched. Here will be a video that YouTube thinks you'll enjoy. That's if you haven't seen it yet. But again, thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you all in the next video. Jazzy. Bye.